more than 1,000 jobs are at risk at McColl’s after Morrisons revealed proposals to shut 132 stores. Morrisons bought the troubled retailer for £190 million in a rescue deal in May. It plans to overhaul the convenience retailer after competition regulators are set to clear the takeover.